welcome one of Portland's favorite news personalities, Frank Lehman.
Good evening, everybody. I just had to make a joke out of this. I asked Craig if he was going to supply something to stand on out here. And as usual, he did his best. He made it so ridiculous. But that's okay. So I'm up here to present the award for the best new blues act. It's actually something that my band won the year that we also went to Memphis, Tennessee. So this would be kind of cool. Best duet was going to Tennessee. So let's see who we got up here. The new blues act. Money award. While they're up there. The Bottom Deck Blues Band. I see you back there. I see you. And here's a new face. That is a new act. Nobody heard them. They are tearing it up around town. They're doing very well. Good to see you. Hi, Seth. How are you? Julia Beachy for the second. She's walking around here in that beautiful green dress, I tell you. But can you do it, Mama? And the Journey to Memphis Award winners, Sister Mercy. Bottleneck Blues Band.